body woken up, and yesterday was a long day. The office from 6, rush home, meant the internet got here about 4:30. Took care of that, and then right back to work until 9:30 last night. So, my brain is tired. We'll see how we did this morning. Ready to get this cardio in. High marches. Starting off with, I'm gonna do 20 jumping jacks. Like we did again on the jump, which I just scraped, but regular jumping jacks. 4 side to side hops. 20 jumping jacks. 4 side to side lunges. 20 side jacks. Not full jacks, just side to side jacks. Then 4 side to side lunges again. Lots of moves today. Mixing it up, mashing it together. So let's start with our 20 jumping jacks. And 3, 2, 1. 20 jumping jacks. 3, 2. Jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And side. Really stretch it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jog it out. Just going for a jog. Where's it at? This one. I can't hear that. A loud music, that is. Jumping jacks. Just one more round. It's a level one. Then we can do a little stretch and go to level two. Skip level one in the box. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And hop it. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. And side to side. For a jog. Ah, guess what? That's level 3. Or level 1 done. Not level 3 yet, sorry. Level 1 done. Okay. Jog it out. Bring it to a march. And stretch those calves out and the leg. Then do back and then move forward with the front of the leg too. And the back of the leg. Okay, good stretch in here. Leg forward, left leg back. Push left leg down, in, hips forward. Feel that stretch on the front here, but also in the calf. And arms can pull back and get a little bit of a shoulder bend too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Forward, back. Otherwise, I was going forward too, but I didn't do that. I'll do that the next one. So, hips down, hips forward. Feel the stretch back of the calf and the front of the leg. Then, if you want to, pull your arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Up we come. Into that little march. Okay, so that was just level 1. Let's get 2 more down to get to level 2. Marching it out. Kate Cash is laying on his blanket over there, sleeping. He's such a funny boy. Okay. Ready for these jumping jacks? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hops. 1, 2, 3, 4. Side jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9. starting to wake up. Eyeballs are sleeping. I'm tired. I'm sure that's going to happen. But brain is leaking. I feel that wave of the difference from when I first got up to now. I was like, okay, I can do this now. First woke up, I'm like, I said, dad. Get it moving. Ready for those jacks? In 3, 2, stretch. We just gotta get 2 more rounds done and we're done with level 3. We got this. Let's get the stretching. Just a second. Move the arms. We're good to march. Just move those arms around a little bit. Yeah, loosening them up. Get ready for weights this morning. 2, 4. And these planks. Gotta get in those planks. To stretch legs out wide to the side and down. 1, 2, 3. I like the stretch. I can feel it all back here, but also in the front leg here from the stretch back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other side. Keep the head up because of the heart pumping. Drop it straight down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we come, and the kitty cat came to say hello. He's like, no, no more jumping jacks. Sorry, buddy. I gotta do my jumping jacks. March it out. Let's get ready. 2 more rounds. We're gonna get this up. 3, 2, 1. 3, 4, and jacks. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, close. Yeah, level 3 done. Alright. Come on. Yeah. Alright. Ready to start those jumping jacks. Let's get this done. In 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down to the tops. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And into those jacks. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And down low. And low. 1, 2, 3, 4. And side to side. Jacks. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pick it up. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Bring it down. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Jog it out. Level 3 done. Here we go. Jog it out. Just keep telling yourself tomorrow. It's cardio, but stretching. Lots of stretching tomorrow. So, we can push it for today. March it. I'm actually going to take it to the ground and do pigeon. That's a really good glute. You know the word like balance, but I don't know if my balance is off and I don't even need to do it. So, take it down to the ground. One leg back, the other leg forward. The folds across. Like that. Feel a good stretch. And lower yourself into it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come up. Lean back a little bit. Feel it. Really good stretch in that leg. Switch it out. Forward. Leg backwards. First, get that stretch where you can feel it in the leg. Really good. And then start to lower yourself down as far as you can go. 10, other arm, cross, ooh, pull that shoulder down, ooh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, okay, get that cardio in, don't you quit, now,